One more set to run here in the second quarter. Beverly throws it down coast to coast and finishes with a slam. James, that'll count if it goes.
After James switched and expected another screen and then just threw it down with force on Chris Bosch's head.
Golden State beats the Pistons back, though. Klay Thompson windmills and draws a foul.
See, right, basketball out of bounds, and then one pass and up the floor. And a terrific finish there by Klay Thompson.
How many? Nine. Williams getting into the act. Up on the high wire from Josh Smith. Timeout in Atlanta.
Unselfish play, and that unselfishness became contagious. Oh, man. Ty Lawson. Are you kidding me? This should be against the law, son. My goodness.
And they come on a two-on-one break. Here's Derrick Williams, and he stuffed it with a right hand. Oh,
that was big time right there.
Derrick went up with him, and there was a picture you won't see very often.
5 minutes left, and Lynn, nobody stops the ball. And a beautiful full length of the court move by Jeremy Lynn, and Sabuz and Oz from the crowd.
Behind gets it, now splits everybody with a white shirt, coast to coast.
With that ability to snipe from the perimeter. Oh, my. Some athleticism. Chris Paul taking it right at Dwight Howard, who can only grin.
Joseph with a slam.
And the foul.
Corey Joseph is not only bringing his team back tonight, I think he's earning minutes in game five because of his defense against Westbrook.
Just college and pro career.
Jackson 15 of his 17 in the second half. Oh, Dirk Nowitzki answers back.
Fake, Chris Webber doesn't buy it, but then Chris just gets out of his way. Excuse me, I'll just take this right to the basket. Chris Webber just stands sideways and Vlade Divac.
Collison the steal.
Take that! Why are you taking stuff, young fella, on the flood?
If Rondo really was experienced enough.
This is sensational.
Pretty hard foul by Maxfield.
Yeah. Draws a double team, finds Snow. Snow looks to drive, pulls up in the paint. Too strong.
Oh, no! Allen Iverson.
Point guard, folks.
Everybody here at Maple Leaf Gardens is just shaking their head.
Bobcats. Four turnovers last 10 possessions. Here's a turnover for Miami. Sessions to dunk it! Have you seen that?
No, I...
That was the one.
All right, no two.
That is the one.
Man, give LeBron a rag to wipe off the glass.
Oh, he knocked it away. Iguodala push ahead. Curry down the lane, and he rammed it home! A right hand!
He just felt it and said, I'm going to let it go all the way.
Yo, Pierre, you want to come out here?
I'm in this motherfucker.
Turn the auto on.
Fuck the auto. 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 Fuck the auto.